Thank you. Motherfucker. pretty good. I think these came out pretty tasty. Fumbled a couple of the rolls. Whatever. They don't gotta be perfect because I'm cooking at home. That's the key here. But honestly, these are perfect for meal preps or throw them in the freezer too. Makes a great option for a freezer meal to heat them up, throw them in a pan or the oven or microwave or whatever. I'll make a bunch more of these probably, freeze a bunch for winter, and it's a hell of a lot cheaper than when I'm craving to run out and grab pizza or whatever else for takeout. So definitely recommend it. If you want some meat in it, throw some meat in it too. Mix up the different beans, different kinds of potatoes. I like the turmeric in this one. Tastes pretty good. I think turmeric's supposed to be good for you. I don't remember why. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this one.